Think we are live? Are we live? Let's see. Where are we live? We are live on Twitch. We are live on Facebook. Where are we here? Are we live on YouTube yet? Videos. Oh, we are live on the YouTubes. Okay, there we go. So we can pause and we got comments. Everywhere. We are ready everywhere. Okay, so second session of the day. We are on session 10 now. We got our special. Oh, let's bring this over where it belongs. Oh, what's trapping me over here? Let's, there we go. There we go. Don't need to show off the Genesis. We got to show off the habit tracker. Okay, so here we go. Let's, we should actually go over here to the game. So we just escaped from Wolf into, I don't know, some buildings, a sewer. It's going to be rough. I'm assuming we're going underground. We're gonna find some good old clickers. Or at least some legal authority on the matter.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Yep.
Okay.
Clickers, of course. That lens flare. Almost missed in here. What's in here? Anything? It's a nice little flashlight effect. I like the little rainbows there happening on the cart. It's nice. It's for later. Okay. So those are the spores. Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
What the crap? Can't go that way. Oh, crap, I can't go that way.
I hope there's a way through. I thought they had us. I know.
Damn it. Damn it. I was probably supposed to go the other way. There's always something that way. Okay. shining your flashlight down there, you maniac. Damn it. Be going this way. We should be luring them in there.
So which is it? Are they guards or trespassers?
Captain, Joe clearly said they
watch yourself.
There's two clickers. So I don't get to stay healthy this time. Just letting the chaos happen. I'm gonna scare the balloon. Wow, there's a lot of clickers though.
Man, Yuck is really not organized. Why are they just running around like idiots? Man, there's still some of these.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Okay. So we're gonna say three clickers, other, one human stealth. Technically, I killed all of them by starting that, but... I don't like how much sound I'm hearing here.
Where's that sound coming from?
Is this gonna make an okay photo? I don't think so. Should I? Let's go with it. Go. Okay, now for the habit tracker, we get to specify that we killed an infected. Get back into this then.
Man, the sounds just really echo from everywhere, don't they? I have no idea where they're coming from. I don't like it. Is that where they are? That's nice. There's some nice effects there. Okay, I think I'm pulled up on all items. Oh, there we go. Not a good sounding place to be in. Don't like it.
Dina. Fucking move it! Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks.
Three of them?
Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
I wonder if I was supposed to just try to sneak by them and come this way.
Sound good.
This way's blocked. Maybe through here?
There's more on the back. Hope you made it out to find us. The two of us got into a minor dust up with some clippers, but we're still in one piece. Hold up here for the night to lick our wounds. Long dead body of a man watched over us, a gruesome reminder of why we're doing this. This infection really was a warning. Better to live off the land than remain in this rotting mess. Zachary says if we keep heading north, we'll hit the Seraphite encampment in the next couple of days. He calls it Haven, and they built it all themselves. Hearing him talk about it, it was hard not to get inspired, even optimistic. I pray for your safety. I hate to think what Isaac will do and if his goons catch you. I'll be holding my breath, waiting for a sign that you're okay. More Molotovs.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars.
I wonder if that's a name of those mules.
And gutted all those wolves. Mm. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Yep.
No shit.
Good old crawl time.
There's an opening down here.
Trading cards under an abandoned subway.
Have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed.
Yikes. He does have acid coming off him. That's not good. That's brutal.
Clicker. My favorite kind. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Swing.
That'll do.
am I supposed to be crafting with? There's no screws anywhere. Okay. Count is having fun doing the old swingaroo again. I think what counts as having fun was triggering all those clickers. I'm not going up there.
Ladder's broken. Damn it. Talk about what we learned. We learned about shamblers. Can they see? At all.
Best people have not seen my flashlight.
On your right.
Come on, man.
that kill it?
Ugh. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
So, man, I don't even know. It looked like two runners and two shamblers to me. Shit. Well, at least we got a journal entry about him. Bogus. Yeah. Two runners. Yeah. Doesn't bode well.
Ugh, look at those acid burns. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
Well then.
It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good.
How the hell did they get in there?
Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Agreed. Constantly finding ammo.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars? After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
Do get the code again. Get me a soda, and the code is yours.
Hmm.
I was ready for a surprise yesterday to discover a whole community alive and well, while the surrounding neighborhoods were entirely overrun with victims of cordyceps infections. It's been ravaging the nation. These survivors have managed to keep their streets and homes clear all by themselves for the past 6 months. Just found us days away from running out of food. It's a story worth calling a miracle. Here, members anonymously credited their survival to one woman. Code is 152 question. Great, thanks. Okay, enough hints. If you can't figure the rest out, I'm with the wrong man. Enjoy. 152. Hmm.
thought maybe there'd be some sort of a hint as to what number to press. Damn it.
Let's see.
One, five, two, four, three.
Yes. Okay. How'd you do that? Magic. You're my favorite.
Supposed to go that way.
There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
More shamblers. Wait, Dina. can. Doesn't make any sense. Why did they come for me over there?
Thank you.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Okay.
Same.
So that was what? One. Two. I don't even know how many that was. Was that three? I'm gonna say four. I don't even know. It's so one stealth and three non-stealth. Four non-stealths. I think it was two runners and two shamblers, and then I stealthed the one runner. Okay. Expecting them just shooting stuff up left, right, and center, huh? There's an exit. What are you doing, Dana? Relax. Okay. Well, is this going to be daylight out here?
One sec.
That's not.
There.
Oh, there's daylight. Nice.
Here. I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sean. Thank you.
Who am I supposed to be throwing bottles at?
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
2 hours.
I see some light up that way. Up we go then.
Has this gone this way? Full house, huh?
Dina? Yeah, coming.
Not gonna happen.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Share mine.
No!
Don't
take
it off!
Ellie, stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Ah!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Invisible walls, what? No. Is there an invisible wall? I did not expect to see an invisible wall.
Almost there.
Wait, what's going on? Is it invisible wall that way too? Oh, I see.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours. What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding?
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Okay, is it where we call it quits for the night? What have we done? Didn't really do much to have fun, did we? Did get crafty, did conserve bullets. No drugs, take photos. Didn't stay healthy. Yeah, maybe we're gonna call it quits for the night here. How long have I been streaming? An hour and a half. You're looking cranky. Okay, yep. So let's make through this then. Favorite quotes. Didn't really have one in particular. Things I've learned. Shamblers are a thing. Also, Dean is pregnant. Go. It's the little things. I guess we played in the water a little bit, but it feels weird because that's something we already did. Did we do? I guess we took time to appreciate the flares. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's off screen. Players add a certain ambience to abandoned tunnels. And what I had there was new types of infected. Also, Dean is pregnant. Okay, the death Tally. Okay, so the habit tracker. Fill that in. So, respect animals. It's really hard to do when you don't encounter any. Have fun. Yeah, I don't think we can really claim anything for that. Conserve bullets, yes, absolutely. Sure, haven't been practicing much guitar. No drugs, yep. Take photos, yes. Be observant, yes. Well, I guess it was more productive than the earlier session. Death tally stays where it is. So it's photo time. Or journal time, rather. Okay, so how'd that photo turn out? Not too bad, actually. Okay, so looks like WLF needs more training. Underlying train. Get it? We fought them. Near trains. Ha. They were wiped out by runners. Clickers. And some shitty new type they call shamblers. Fuck those things. While escaping, Dina finally got got to see for herself that I wasn't lying about being infected. She dropped a bomb on me, though. Turns out she's been infected herself. With a fetus. Shit. There we go. That's all I got time for tonight. So let's just set up the 11 for next time. There we go. It is goddamn warm in here. I am so curious how far we are through the game. There we go. This thing is gonna be packed with pictures. I should get in the habit of doing more drawings instead. Try to save space. Okay, we're done. Thanks for watching.